where we're at right now. The radio is not working. Some button popped.
I'm irritated. The radio fucking up. We got
227 pounds. 227 2 e.m. Some morning time.
Freshest wings in the world!
It's so hot out here. We's in Georgia.
Welcome back to the South.
Yes.
South.
How you spell
where
that?
Where I'm from. S-O-U-L.
Whoa!
Yes.
It is burning out here. It's like, I feel like I'm burning. Oh my God, this would have been the perfect time for me to bring my fucking spectacles, Snapchat spectacles, so I could have my sunglasses on and I could just walk. Ooh, oh my God, they're gonna kill me. Oh shit, I don't know what to do. I'm trapped in the middle. Do I stay or do I go? I'm gonna go. Hopefully they don't run me over. Shit. And the shit turned green right now. Oh my God. I need help. I need to be cooled off. That's why I'm going to the pool. We got a cabana. Let's see what it looks like when we get there.
Can we say third floor? Take me to the third floor. Take me to the third floor. Ping. Ping.
Thank you. Where's the pool? I don't know. We're looking. Okay. That says the pool this way. Let's see what's going on. Ooh, you can see everybody down there. It's kind of cute. I like it. And they got a waterfall. Look at that joint in the back. Like, for real. Waterfalls. Don't go chasing waterfalls.
Dun, dun, dun.
It's the pool. Look, they also got a gym too. Look. This is the gym area. I don't know. You need a key to get in. Do I have my key? I better. Oh, shitters, begitters. Let my people in. All right, so this is the gym. I don't think nobody in here. But I am going to work out. Y'all going to see me work out this weekend. Fuck that shit. Because y'all see this stomach for stomach. Fat, all of this is fat, and I gotta get that shit gone, because I'm trying to be sexy, svelte, that is.
Let's see what he got going on.
Help me
if they have a jacuzzi or not, because I thought it said that they did have one.
Alright, just a little seated area, so like you could do like a little photo shoot tonight, that would be cute. Some cute, like, little emphasis, like, maybe the lights will be on tonight so you can get some good, like, visual. And then you got this whole area over here, like, a whole, like, let me take a picture with a flamingo real quick. They got, like, a little fucking shit over here. Look at the zen. This is zen. This is, like, portraits, like... Look at this shit. Oh my God, bamboo. This is crazy. Look at this. Wow. This is crazy. I don't see no jacuzzi at all. Nothing. I see a pool. Oops. It's kind of big. So I decided to take a little walk in Atlanta. It's pretty nice. I could see myself living here. Where is the Kroger? See, right here. this is where all the sin is. It's like right here, like beating down, like.
Luke James, you said a sweet little deedle. No, you did it wrong, Luke James. I'm gonna need you to call Donnell Jones and get him to learn you how to sing it the right way.
Emerald City. Oh, the emeralds.
Sweet.
We're in the future. We're in Back to the Future, where the elevators go all the way up to the top. That is.
So fancy right now.
Yeah.
Got my little bow tie on. Zachary, let me buy a little brooch. Looking all fancy. Say hello, everybody.
Hello.
The freshness.
Safety first.
Beaded face. Face is looking immaculate.
This whole thing.
So we're on our way to the gentleman's ball. And
like the gentleman that we are.
Yes, we look sophisticado. See y'all soon. Shenanigans. Hashtag we about to have fun. Thanks. Right there, we're gonna go up the leg. You see that embroidery? That is like hand stitched by him. He made it himself. Look at that. Look at that. Turn around, show the crowd what you got. Look at the detail. Look at the diamonds. You too can have this look if you want to. If you contact him, he will make it for you at a price that you can't miss out on. Yes.
Yes, God, you better talk to me. What I get in your head.
Girl, you are working that dress today. Hey. 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 Hey.
serving. Titties was serving. Crowded as fuck.
Got this nasal shit in my nose. I wonder if it's gonna work. Because I snore fucking loud as shit. Like a dump trunk. So hopefully this thing will work. So I don't have to make people suffer through the
No, no, you good. Eating good, yeah, in the neighborhood, yeah. We got the wings, we got the mozzarella sticks, we also got these calamaris.